I'm still trying to work with this lens. I got it for my birthday, and I'm still trying to make sure that it looks good and in focus. It's so hard to do.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am so excited to be bringing you a review of the new subscription box, Bandbox Record Club. I'm covering up my address here so you all don't see where I live, but I am so excited to be doing this video. I have some notes here on my laptop that I took just so I could remember to tell you guys every little detail of information. First off, I do want to say that I got contacted by Alex, who is the owner of Bandbox. He emailed me asking me to do a review of his service, and I was super excited when he started telling me some details. So he did send me this box for free. However, he's not paying me for my opinion on his box or anything like that. He just sent this one to me for free. He also gave me a promo code where you can get 50% off your first box if you use the code MARICHEN, all caps, M-A-R-I-C-H-E-N, my name. I'll leave the code in the description box as well as a link to the website so you guys can go there and check it out for yourself and get your first month's box. Again, half off. I'll also leave their Facebook and Instagram stuff down below as well if you guys want to go follow them over there and check them out over there. So I did some of my own research along with being told some stuff by Alex. I watched some videos about the box and I kind of just went heavy on figuring out all about this new subscription service. So first off, Bandbox is a record subscription service. It's a monthly service. I know a lot of record subscription services have like 3 months, 6 months, or like annual plans. This one is just month to month right now. It is $49 a month. You can get half off your first box using my promo code. So they're a fairly new company. This is their third month doing this box. In July they did a Neil Young box, and in August they did a Weezer box, and this month was really exciting for me because I was kind of surprised at what this was, but I did end up figuring out what the band was. So they give you hints on Facebook as to what the next month's box is going to be about, and I was kind of drawing some blanks, but I was reading other people's thoughts and opinions, and Alex ended up telling me what was in this box before I had the chance to open it. So this month's box is focused on the band Ride. Heard a couple of their songs, and again, I've heard of them, but I'm not super familiar with their stuff, so this is really exciting. So each month they pick a popular, critically acclaimed artist, and the box contains two records from that band or artist, as well as a magazine about the band and a track-by-track listening guide to one of their albums that's included in the box. Boxes also come with like extras or bonus things like posters or 7-inch records. You can also connect with Bandbox on Discogs at Bandbox Vinyl. You can send them a message and they can connect to your collection. That way they don't send you a record that you already have. You're also able to exchange your records, either ones you don't like or ones you already have. You can exchange them for free with something that they have in stock. You can also pause or cancel this service at any time of your choosing. I think that is everything. That's everything I have written down. I know that was kind of a long intro, but I wanted to make sure you guys knew everything possible about this box because I'm super excited about it. I did go ahead and open this up here, but I've not looked at anything inside, so I'm just gonna kind of pull it out and see what we got here. So first thing on here is a little note from Alex. It says, "Hey Marichen, thanks for being on this mysterious musical ride with me. See what I did there? If you like what you hear, catch Ride on tour this fall. Alex." That's cool. I know that they released a new album this year, actually, because I try and keep up with new releases that come out. So I have heard some stuff on their new album. That's as far as my knowledge of Ride goes. So this is the first album in the box. This is very nice. It says Going Blank Again on the back is the title of this, I'm assuming. I'm gonna go ahead and open this bad boy up. Oh, and we do have a nice picture of the band on the gatefold in here. And this does come with a pretty simple lyric sheet. And this is on a black vinyl. It does have some nice custom labels. It has R and I, so I'm assuming that the second record in here has D and E for the sides. That's very, very cool. And next, I'm seeing some of the little magazine and booklet stuff, but I'll talk about that here in a minute. I'm gonna look at the other record, which is actually the record I've heard some stuff from. So this is Ride, This Is Not a Safe Place. This is their album that came out this year that I actually had a chance to listen to a few songs off of. So I do know some songs on this album. This is exciting. Well, let's go ahead and open this one as well. And it looks like we have a picture of them in the studio on the gatefold there. And this one comes with a very nice lyric sheet. This is on like a cardstock paper almost. It's very nice. And this one has some pretty simple labels on it. It has Ride, and then tells you side A, side B. And then it also has some of the album art. So I've heard two songs off of this album, Future Love and Repetition, which were the two singles from this album. I did really enjoy those, so I'm very excited to give the rest of this album a listen. All right, so there is a Bandbox sticker in here. That's very, very cool. I love getting stickers. There's also an extra in here this month, and it is a poster of Ride's album, This Is Not a Safe Place. I don't know where I'll end up putting this, but this is a very nice little poster in here. And then the next thing I'm seeing in here is the Fan Talks Going Blank Again. This is the track by track listening guide. It's got a very nice, fun colored geometric pattern. Some nice art in here as well. But this just goes over the tracks. It has the track name, and it just has some information on the tracks in there. I'm kind of just briefly reading. And then the next thing we have in here is the little magazine. And this just has information about the band in it. This just gives you like some back information on the band about how they got started. It gives you a deeper look into some of their discography over here. And it gives you again some more, just some basic information of the band in there. And I'm gonna tell you guys straight up, this box is more for a music junkie. This isn't mainly, I mean, you can build up your collection doing this. I know a lot of subscription boxes are built for building up your collection, but this is for like someone who loves music. This is a music junkie's dream box. You have some really nice reading material in here. I'm very excited to read a little bit more about Ride. I'm very excited to listen to these albums as well. I want to say again another huge thank you to Alex for sending me this box. I did enjoy it. I'm so excited to spin these records as soon as I finish making this video. And if you guys are interested, I highly recommend going to check this out, because I know a lot of you that watch my channel are music junkies like I am, and you appreciate music and bands. So if you're really into music, I think you'd really, really love this box, because I'm just beyond excited about it, and I cannot wait to see what Bandbox does in the upcoming months. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you all are new, feel free to subscribe down below for more music related content, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And in the comments below, let me know if you have subscribed to Bandbox already, or if you're going to subscribe, or if you guys know anything about the band Ride, because I'm very interested in learning more about them now. So I'll see you all in my next video. Bye! You're as cold as ice. You're